Hello everybody, welcome back for part 8 of the trip to Cornwall. We're still on day 1 and today we're heading from Crieff to Grangemouth. We're stopping just a couple of miles east of Grangemouth where we join the A801. In this leg of the trip we're going to be on some busy roads and passing through quite a few towns on the way, some small, some bigger. So I've edited out quite a bit of the footage just because it will be extremely boring for you to be sitting watching traffic and rows of houses and shops and what have you. The distance travelled in this leg is 40 miles and the time it took was 1 hour 19 minutes. So I've cut it down to just under 30 minutes. But you can let me know in the comments if you disagree. If you really want to watch all the towns and all the traffic and all the rest of it, then let me know. I don't think many of you will be asking for that though. Okay, that's enough of me for now. Let's get on with the ride. I made a big mistake here when I was planning the route. I should have turned left at the junction just coming up and headed through Glen Eagles, Glen Devon and over the Clackmannanshire Bridge, but I didn't. I planned the route in through Bridge of Allan and because of that I ended up getting caught in rush hour traffic and wasted about 15 minutes altogether. I won't make that mistake again. Big mistake this. If you have a look in the top left corner just now, you'll see a shape vaguely lit up in the background. That's the Wallace Monument. I'm afraid that's as much of it as you're going to see this time. Maybe next time we'll see it in daylight. There was some real stupidity going on this roundabout. Goodness of us. In front of us now, on the left-hand side, you can see two sets of two red lights. Those are the two huge pylons that cross the River Forth from the Kincardine power station to Grangemouth. They're the tallest pylons in Scotland. The North Tower is 137 metres and the South Tower is just over 150 metres tall. The lights you can see below the right-hand tower are the lights from the Grangemouth port and the oil refinery. To the right here, you'll see some bluish looking lights. That's the Kelpies. They're 30 metre high sculptures of two horses' heads located in Helix Park between Grangemouth and Falkirk. There was this one. I remember this one. I've ended up going around this roundabout twice, a couple of times, following the sat nav, which didn't keep up. Right, we've joined the A801 now, we're heading south, and that's where we're going to end this leg of the trip. In part 9 we'll be heading down towards the Tweedsmuir. So I hope you've enjoyed the video, hope you're enjoying the trip so far. Thanks for subscribing if you have done, thanks for your comments and your likes, and I'll speak to you on the next one. Bye for now.